Good morning, this is Kevin with the Kingsport Senior Center, and I'm over here at the Aquatic Center today. And today we're going to be talking to Jessie. She is the Operations Supervisor for the Aquatic Center. And it's so beautiful today this morning. We got overcast and everything. But Jessie, I'd just like to know, what are some of the things that is offered here for our seniors at the Aquatic Center?
All right, so some of the things that the Kingsport Aquatic Center offers for the Senior Center members is an open swim time. Typically we do it from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. but right now due to COVID we've kind of blown the gates wide open. Y'all can come whenever you want to. You just have to make a reservation before you come. Other things we offer a discounted rate for all of our water aerobics classes, so you can get into a single class for just $4, or you can do a monthly membership for $40.
That's great. This is one of the outdoor pools that they've just recently put in. And what are some of the good things about this pool?
So we're really excited about this pool. It's our baby. We love it. Some things that are unique to this pool is right here where we're standing is our hydrotherapy jets. They feel really nice on your back. You can use it to kind of loosen up those muscles after you've taken one of the classes or swim some laps or been chasing the grandkids around all day. We also have three lap lanes in this pool, and hopefully once we get back to normal around here, we'll have some water basketball and some volleyball that we could do for you guys too.
Alright. Okay, I noticed as we was walking around the pool, on these chairs here, you have different little signs like OPG area, mm-hmm. and what does that stand for?
So, due to COVID, we kind of have to keep track of everybody who's been in our facility. And we need to try our best to keep everybody socially distanced. So what we did was we broke everything down into sections. So OPJ stands for Outdoor Pool Jet Area. So that way whenever you book online or over the phone, we know exactly where you need to go and we can walk you out here.
Okay, that sounds great. So we covered this section of the pool. We're going to go over here and let's check out the outdoor area where you have the lazy river and things like that. Talk about that. We're here at the lazy river, and I see we have seniors that they got some weights and things going on. Is this one of the aerobic classes we were talking about?
Yeah, so this is our lazy river class. We offer right now 2 in the mornings on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. The first class starts at 9 o'clock. And the second class starts at 10:10, so not right on the hour. It gives us a little bit of time to sanitize the equipment and all of that stuff.
Is there any type of fee that our members would have to secure, you know, in order to do this class?
Yeah, so Senior Center members will either have to pay $4 for a single class, or they could do that monthly membership, which is $40, and it would get them as many classes as they want in the month.
Okay, so like right now with the COVID and everything that's going on, you know, the grandkids are at home and the parents, a lot of them are still working. And if the grandparents have the kids, is there anything that's offered to where they could come with the kids? Because, you know, they still want to work out.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything offered for that?
So what we can do is if the kid is old enough to actually take the class, we allow that. We actually have a 10-year-old kid that comes and takes the classes, loves it. But if they are not tall enough to stand in the river, or if they're not going to take the class, we ask that we not bring them, just because it would be a distraction for our other participants.
Okay, that sounds good. And the area here, as far as the kids is concerned with the grandbabies, do we use this portion of it over here where you got all the...
Sadly, not right now.
Not right now.
Due to COVID, we do not have our outdoor leisure pool open right
that's
now.
That's sad. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if, say for instance, a parent, a grandparent wants to come swim, do they call ahead or can they just show up? What's the situation for that, you know, if you just want to come swim one day?
All right.
Or
so,
through the lazy river?
All right, so right now, on Wednesdays at noon, we are taking reservations for the following week. We do lane reservations, workout area reservations, and our water aerobics reservations. You can book multiple times throughout the week, but we do ask that you only take one class per day, to where we have enough spots for everybody to take it.
Okay,
nice kid.
They're nice. We're going to let that ride.
Okay, well, we'll go to another area here and see what we can find out for our seniors. Side of the Aquatic Center, we're going to talk about this. As you notice, that the Aquatic Center is great. They got all these different pools. So, what is this pool being used for right now for seniors?
So, this is our warm water pool. For seniors right now, they can reserve a lane or one of our workout areas, whether it be shallow or deep water, depending on what you're wanting to kind of work out.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.